close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on
Chiko. So he's going to spend his birthday here later on midnight. And that's Mark eating and Netherin eating as well. So I think the rest of the crew are really hungry at the moment. And now outside is the garden. But the stairs, let's try to explore upstairs and see what's in store for us. Oh, a bedroom. Which does serve its function. Another bedroom outside, and there's another bedroom. So there's actually three bedrooms and one toilet, which should be enough for all of us.
I'm looking forward to check out the bedrooms.
Okay. Yeah, I've already checked them. So what do you think about the place?
It's very lovely. It's a very cozy place to stay over a couple of days. Surely enjoy it.
Chiko has finally got his cake for his birthday later on, and what can you say?
He's looking forward to taste it though. How good it
and
is. What?
Happy birthday!
Wow, gift! Happy birthday to me! Cheers! Cheers! Good health! Happy life! Woo! There! Yeah! Oh, I've got Insta! Yay! Woo! The pizza Dion, we'll use it!
Currently
at the Clifford's Tower here in the city of York, and the view is actually spectacular from over here.
I'm here right now at the location where the York Minster is located, and it's a very wonderful day today here in York, so it is really a must to roam around and really explore the place. Later on we're going to the Royal York Hotel. It's an amazing city to visit. In fact, there are so many iconic structures here in the city of York, and I am sitting right now in one of the famous, I think, castle. It's called the Clifford's Tower.
I think it's a place that is waiting to be explored, and not too many people have done that yet.
Chill, and it's beautiful, and it's wonderful. It's a good thing.